All right, want to take a minute just to say what's up. Welcome back to more Elden Ring. Hey, all the support, all the love, all the likes, the feedback, the messages. I get a lot of tweets each day about this game. Still, it's been out for a month, and I'm still playing it, and it's still holding strong. So that would not be possible without you guys. All right, so here we go. Got a couple things I want to do in this video. I think we last left off, I just took down the Lord of Blood, which was a hell of a boss fight. It was tough, man. Oh, by the way, there's all the, I'm going to do all the Divine Towers in this video, by the way. I have them all listed out. I kind of have like a route planned. First thing I want to do is get the Berserk Sword, which I've been kind of putting this off for a long time. But we have, so the Lord of Blood one, I think the Divine Tower for that, it said go to the East Atlas. I went back over there, and it just gave it to me. So I didn't really have to show anything for that. I have to discover, apparently, there's the West one right here. And we have the Isolated one right there. I think that's the only other two. There might be one more I'm missing. Oh, there's one down here. That's right. It's this one. Which we're gonna, I'm gonna do this and then go straight there. We'll kind of do like one swift motion. Then we'll kind of go up to the top. I didn't realize that. So all the Divine Towers, they kind of form, I guess, a ring, if you would, an Elden Ring around the center. So it's like, it'd be like here, here, here. And then it's like, yeah, so like whatever's, I wonder what's in the middle of the map. Like, what is this? It's like a cloud of some sort. There's like people in the boat right there. What do you think's in the middle right there? Like, what would it be surrounding? Because it's got to be something big, right? It's kind of a mystery. I'm actually curious of the debate for that. Anyways, let's go get this Berserk Sword. I've been waiting for this my whole life, it feels like. I will say this is the longest I think I've ever played a game consistently on my channel, and it's actually done well. I've played a lot of games over the years. Grand Theft Auto 5, Last of Us. What is this? Oh, there's a few bosses. There's like another hidden underground boss I wanted to fight. I heard it's on this thing. I probably have to kill everything first, so let me just... I do not like these enemies. These enemies and those giant birds are so scary, and they're fast, they're big. I don't like them. No thanks, buddy. I haven't watched Berserk in forever. I think this is it right here. This should be it, unless they moved it. I don't know. All right, the great sword let's go ahead and put it on, check it out really quick. I guess just call it great sword nothing else. Why did I go past it? I have no idea why I went so far. It kind of mixed it in where it goes, I guess. Hold on, what? Here it is, here it is. Whoa, oh my god. Oh, you need 31 strength, okay. Luckily, I have 40, okay, we're good. Yo, this is sick. Hey, oh, the spin too, nice. Can't imagine it does much damage. Because I don't have a leveled up. Oh my god. The stagger, though. It absolutely shreds. Oh no! I'm trying to do the ability if there is one. That right there. That, I'm gonna tell you. This sword is insane. I didn't know if I would like it or not. Because I was like, I don't know if I'll ever use a weapon like... Because I just feel like a lot of the fights in this game just aren't really set up for something like this. You know what I mean? Alright. Let's head over here. I guess I can just fast travel to this point right here. Not going to use it much of this video. I just wanted to show it off. Maybe for a thumbnail purpose. I don't know. But yeah, that's the great sword. Yeah, that's nice. Alright, good to go. At least we have it. There was another, thing that I got that you, oh, here's what I'm kind of doing right now. Just so I get the word out there. What are we on, part 40 now, I think? Series is coming to a close as far as the main story. I went through, there was a special weapon you get. It's like in here somewhere. There's a lot of stuff you can only get before you go to, like, the final area. And that's kind of why I'm just doing, like, the Divine Towers, getting all, like, the golden seeds, finding any kind of, like, demigods or bosses that I may have missed. Now, there's a ton of bosses in this game I'm going to miss. That's just a fact. But, you know, for something like this, I can't kill them all, you know what I mean? I could try. But I want to, since you can go back and fight all the old ones anyways, after you finish the game, I kind of want to just do that first and finish the main story, and then I'll kind of see, like, could do, like, an area, run around. I've heard there's, like, a double Crucible Knight boss fight. I wouldn't mind trying that. I don't know where a lot of stuff is. I'd have to use, like, a map genie, I think is what the site is called. All right, so I came here early on in the series, and apparently if you go around it properly, this is, like, the Divine Tower. All right. Probably going to die a few times, but here we go. I think I'm going to start down here first. Oh, my God. So, ladder. Okay. Man, I'm going to tell you, being on the horse at this height, can I not hop off? There we go. Hold on. I don't trust this at all. Let me just put on the moon bell. It's actually trying to get to me. Here, leave me alone, buddy. Might change up my weapons soon, but I like this for now. Still like on the, went to the old patch. By the way, I haven't forgot about the Volcano Manor dungeon. I know I ended it, like, the last video. I went there, like, I was about to do it. Well, I took a little break, and I was like, let me find some other stuff. There's, like, I want to do that, but also want to do a lot of other things as well. I think we keep going up here. Apparently, you got to, like, follow the ladders. So, we got to get to that one next, which I don't know. Maybe horse jump down there? I have no idea. It seems so unsafe, though. What in the... I did not mean to backdash. Probably gonna be a lot of deaths right here. Hey, I can't thank you enough for supporting me on this series. I don't know what I'm gonna do when this thing ends. Like, I really love this game a lot. Any side quests I actually miss, I'm gonna be doing, like, a new game plus anyways, so I'll most likely, if I didn't get it done this time, I'll get it done later. Hold on, you hop down right here? Seems right, okay. I'm not sure if this is the right way to go. I mean, I'm assuming it is, right? There's apparently stuff down low as well, which was like a whole area down there. I'm not going to get into a lot of it. I was really just trying to focus on the Divine Towers. Kind of like have a checklist. I know, like, certain quests. Oh, I can't make that. What? Oh, hold on. We got this side, which looks like... just in case. I'm going to try this. If I die, I die. There's an enemy right here. Hey, let's go. Wait, what talismans am I using? Make sure I got the right ones on. Oh, that's so dangerous. This is like... Is this for real? Like, what I love about this game is areas you're not supposed to probably go in most games. It's like, you need to go there this game. You know what I mean? Makes no sense. There's like a list of items I wanted to get before I go... Once I go to the giant forge over there, Forge of the Giants, I want to be able to... Oh, there's a grace right here. Oh my god. Divine Tower, here we go. Yeah, well, once I get everything set up for the end, once I get over to the next area, you could apparently go back, but I think a lot of quest lines fell, and I was trying to read on which ones I should do, which ones I shouldn't do. I'm assuming this is the right way. We got this tower, then two more, and then whatever's left, I will, It's so dark back here. What in the world? This has to be a secret area right here. There's nothing here. Interesting. Wait a minute. Whoa. There we go. I was about to say, it didn't make any sense. Oh, we got the elevator. Nice. I like how my marker's close. It's almost there. Always a giant elevator. Love it. I know there's other great runes as well. Apparently, once you get, like, some go to multiple towers. Or not multiple, some go to, like, a certain tower can have, like, two or three at it. So any other, once I get these six unlocked total, anytime I get a new one, which is a few more left, I'm pretty sure, I can just go back to the towers and activate them that way. Should be fine. Man, I think the last, the last two videos? It's like boss fight, boss, it was actually three tough boss fights in a row. I think every video has been like a major boss. Kind of wanted just to take a minute and just chill out. That's pretty cool to see. Oh, that's, wait a minute. Oh, that's that. That's the isolated one. Now, I know how to get to that one, but it's going to take, yeah, it's going to take a little bit. It'll happen in this video, though. It's been one of my favorite games I've ever played. Here we go. I'm not sure which one this gives us. I mean, I'm guessing... we already got Radahn's, so I don't know. Oh, no, that is Radahn's. Never mind. I wonder what that gives me. All right, so that's that one. Yeah, I was kind of torn. I was like, do I do a new game plus? Apparently, everything carries over for the most part, except for, like, a handful of things. Now, I don't know if you get to keep, like... Wait, what am I doing? I can just... Let's just leave. All right, so we got that one done. Look at my list. We got the Berserk Sword done. Tower of Kaled, West Atlas. Let's do that one now. Oh, by the way, here's... Let me show you... Actually, let's go ahead and do this one first. This is probably going to be easier, since it's, like... I think these are right next to each other. Should be pretty cool, though. All right, so this one is apparently... I don't know if you guys remember this. Let me get to daytime. I was like, why is it nighttime all of a sudden? Get to that noon, baby. All right, should be good. I came here early on. I took like a, I think it was a chest down at this area right here. Tower of Return. You open up, but you run up the ladders and stuff like that, and then you open up the chest, and it ports you over here, and you fight this giant. There was like a chest on the right. I think it's the thing that gives you like your health over time. I can't remember. Well, to the left, apparently, there is this thing. But it's not activated. So what you apparently have to do, there's a lift behind us. Way over here. Here's this thing about this. Like, most games, I would try to not avoid spoilers and all this stuff. But I, between all the messages I get screenshots of where everything is. Brad, do this. Brad, do that. And I'm like, I like it. I really like it a lot. Because it helps me big time. So I can't bring it up. But this is actually... I want to say you start over... Is it Avenue Balcony? Hold on, I'm looking right quick. It's over the Tower of Isolation, so it's going to be the West Capitol. It's right here. It's where the giant... gargoyle bird thing is, I'm pretty sure. If it's the right spot, that should be it. Yeah, there it is. Okay. We gotta go down south over here. So here's what happened, though. Like a lot of games, I will try to avoid spoilers and all that stuff, but this is one of those that's, it's tough, too, because I'm always on Twitter and stuff and answering questions, emails, everything like that, and it's just been kind of... It's like I have to have help. I don't know how anybody finds this stuff without any kind of assistance. Because it's like... Most games... For instance, getting like the secret medallions to open up the bridge a different way. Like, how does somebody know that it's way on the other side of the map and all that, you know? I'm sure you can't pull your horse out here. I forgot about that. Even though it's daytime. I'm putting on this. What is this thing? Golden rune. Let's take it. Really? Okay, buddy. Got a another boss underground I want to fight. Apparently, you get a remembrance from that. Let me just kill this thing. So I have a few other things I want to do. What I was going to do is, like, kind of wrap up all the stuff I want. There's a lot of quests I wouldn't mind doing, but I might not record all of them. finish up a lot of that stuff. There might be some hidden areas. I might try to find some more golden seeds. This is kind of like the Divine Tower episode. Then we're going to go over here, and we'll take us to, like, one of the final areas of the game. And then I think it's just boss fight after boss fight there from what I've seen. So, got an item up there, but I don't know how you get to it. I don't think I ever came over here. Somebody said you go up here and you take a left. I wonder what's down there. Man, the enemies here hit so hard. Come on, buddy. Oh my god. Apparently the flasks go to 14 total, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Rivers of blood for the win, baby. There's apparently, like, 6 different endings for this game. Yeah, hop on down. Let's go. The one I wanted to get... I wanted to get one of the better ones, if I can. We'll see. I'm gonna top off because these enemies hit. Okay. Okay, buddy. I love that so much. Oh, I got some greaves from that. I bet that's heavy armor, too. Kind of look around. Anything back here? They put so much detail into this game, it's really easy to miss stuff. It's like, stuff can be hidden around a corner. Like, back here, and I would never find it. Look at that. Look at that right there. That's what I'm talking about. What is this? Gravel stone. We got 3 of them. Okay. So you can go up there. All right, there was like a door over here. I want to check that out too. I think you go over this way to get to this. Could be wrong though. Hold on, let me top off. Somebody asked my favorite moment in the series. What are we on? Part 40 now, so I would say it's been a lot. We got a door here, I guess. I said you go in here and you take a right. Hold on. Is this other side open? I guess you do. How convenient. Favorite moment in the game. What is this? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, it's one of those will things. Run for it. There's another one. Apparently, early on in the game, if they capture you and they kill you in a certain area, you can get teleported to the... oh, wait, here it is. Can they get up here? Take it easy. Take it easy. See ya! Wait, top off. Because why not? I think this has to be the right lift. It feels like it. Yeah, here we go. Nice. Now, somebody said this should fix it if it's not operating properly. Kind of a, I guess, Divine Tower route right now. Side of Grace. I'm assuming this portal should be unlocked now, but I don't quite know. Yep, it's working. Let's get it. All right, 2 for 2. Hope there's a Side of Grace over there. Like, there has been each one so far. What is that? What in the world? Hold on. Where am I facing? We're looking this way. Oh, is this this? Oh, it's like an area. It's like a giant tornado. Is that the end of the game? It might. It has to be, right? I don't know where else you'd get teleported. Somebody said you get teleported somewhere different. I don't know. I'm guessing this takes you there. That's pretty cool, though. Look at all that. This is where we finish the game, I'm guessing. Hey, the fact that you can see it from here is amazing. Alright, isolated divine tower. Oh, something I wanted to show you guys. I didn't get a chance to. I had it in the last boss fight. Was the Mimic Terror. Or not Mimic Terror. Mimic Tear. I've been calling it Terror forever. Mimic Tear plus 10. I didn't upgrade any Ashes of War. But it only uses health, and I think I talked about it in the last video, but I may use it just to, like, show you what it does. It's so good. But I would never use it. I'm going to try to finish the game without it. That's kind of my goal. No any of that. Spells, I'm not against using, but I don't really have anything specced into that. This is a long elevator. Put this on just in case it gets dark. No sight of grace up here. Oh, here we go. Nice. Yo, I'm kind of excited to go to that last area. Actually, looks really awesome. I'm not sure what remembrance this is. It could be more than one. We'll see. Oh, Melina's. Okay. I wonder what hers does. You know? I guess I could look at it. Hold on, let's see. Alright, raises all attributes. That's what I currently have. It's like plus 5 on everything. Radon's raises max HP, FP, and stat. Oh, that's actually really nice. That may be something I use at the end of the game. This one greatly raises max. Yeah, I remember that one. It gives you like extra 500. It's insane. Okay. Mog's Great Rune grants a blessing of blood to phantoms. I'm guessing it's something to do with summons. Attacks recover HP after damage is taken. Man, that actually might be good with my build. I just realized that. Alright, use to protect rebirth. No idea what that is. I know rebirth, I think, is where you use this right here. And, yeah. Grant rebirth. Because this tier or whatever, it that's how you respec. Which ones am I missing? Alright, last one. Rikards, okay. Interesting. That's going to be the last one. Hey, okay. So we got on the map now, so you can kind of see. Now we're going to go to this one. So yeah, it's kind of forming like... you know what I think? Like, I feel like this should be like in the middle. But we don't know what's in the middle of all the divine towers, you know what I mean? Alright, so for this one, we got to go to the Sill Tunnel. And apparently it's like a little cave area. Might be a dungeon, I'm not sure. This one's kind of right next to that, so it kind of works out. You come down here, it's essentially, I'll show you where you start out. Hold on, where's the entrance? Did I just come down here and not get... Am I tripping or is there no exit? Oh, there it is. Hold on, I could have sworn. So I came down here and is there not like... There's this way to go, but I don't see a way out. Unless this is the way out. Let's see. Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, it's just running through here. You come down that hill from up there, and then you just... I basically took here, come down the hill, go over there. Here it is. I didn't see anything in here, though. It might be a puzzle or something. Sight of grace. Oh my goodness, it actually worked. Okay, so here's what happened. Originally when I came down here, this area was open. That's how I knew it was there. I saw it, I was like, okay, I'll just go there when we come back. And why would it be covered up that time? That's so odd. Sealed tunnel. I'm assuming there's a boss down here. This could be fun. Every time I'm in these areas, it reminds me of, I think all the old Castlevania games had like a catacombs area, or I feel like Resident Evil 5 also had an area kind of like this. This weapon's so good for ads. I love it so much. Wait. Smithstone, Miners, Bell Bearing. Yo, the Smithing Stone! Yo, I think that might give me the other one I need. Because right now I can craft like 1, 2, 5, and 6, but nothing else. That is so sick. There might be another... Look at that. Hit doors. I knew it. Well, I saw that first one kind of like that. I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of these. All right, we've already got this, so let's go ahead and head on up to the top. Or down. Never mind. I am so curious what's in the middle of all these divine towers. Yeah, I'm just assuming you just follow this. Kind of odd there's like an illusion wall type thing going on here. Like, it's not that hard to figure out. Now, this area might be a little much. I got a couple of items, too. Try to get as many as I can. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Gold? Okay, we got the foul foot. I think this is it. It gives me more XP. I would love to be able to craft these, but I don't know where you craft them at. Alright, we got a ladder right there, so I'll hop down and get up whatever's down here. Still don't know what these are. Like, these statues, I see them all over. Hit it a few times. Completely missed, I love it. Oh yeah! Oh my god. Watch out. So this uses HP instead of FP, which I think is insane. I don't know which weapon it's using. Okay. I can't even move. Wait, did it go away? I saw a summon icon and I used it. Unless it died. Apparently they nerfed it a lot. But I never used it beforehand. Apparently you could like have it fight like full-fledged bosses for you. You know what I mean? Nope. Somber smithing. Okay, 5. I think we gotta go up and across, but I'm just gonna check down here just in case. Okay, wait a minute. The enemy destroyed it. Yeah, because I think you gotta lead something. Next time I see one of those, I have to lead an enemy to it. Okay. I did not notice that. It's kind of odd. I mean, because it's like if you kill the enemy, you can never get it, but I guess they can respawn, so. I had no idea that's how that worked. Very interesting. I can't get over how good the Berserk sword felt. The great sword for that is insanely nice. I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Stone sword key, okay. So we came over here and then it was... Nothing over here from... Oh, we got a little stake here. This is kind of odd. Wait, is this for real? Oh my god. What in the... Grace Mimic. Ruin fragments. Hey, let's go. Not sure what this is. It's gotta be something decent, right? Old Fang. I actually think I have that. These things detonate. I gotta admit, I think I've played a lot of games over the years where I've, like... This has to be the wall, right? Oh, there it is. It's like, I don't really think this is more like playing game as much as it is like experiencing something like truly unique. Because this not only sets the standard for like all games going forward. Like if any game comes out right now and is like nothing as good as this, you know what I mean? Like if I play a lot of games where it's just like it's kind of been there, done that. You could tell they didn't try as much. I won't name any companies or whatever, but if you see a certain game and you're like, I wonder why that's the way it is. It's probably because, you know, it's just budgets or something. I have no idea what they were thinking. But I think with this game, you can tell they put a lot of love into it. Because it's like, they could have done a lot less, and it still would have been a great game, but they went like the extra mile. I hope this is the right way. Oh my god. But yeah, I just feel like this is gonna change gaming forever. It's one of the absolute best games I've ever played. And I think that it's more of an experience than it is anything, because it's like, I feel like I'm like honored to play this game sometimes just because how good it is, you know? It's like I'm experiencing something and I'm not even seeing it all. Onyx Lord. I didn't have any. I hope this is an easy boss. I don't have much of anything. Oh, yeah. See ya! Onyx Lord's Greatsword, okay. I didn't know there was going to be a boss down here. I mean, I figured since it's like a dungeon, return to entrance, we also have this right here, where this looks like another side of grace. And yep, this is it. Let's go, baby. This will be the final one, too. So any other remembrances I actually get, any great runes, any of that stuff, I'll have immediate access to all the locations for it, you know? West Atlas. Very interesting. Everything I wrote down, I've done in this video after this. The Volcano Manor, we'll just head back over there after this. See what's lurking. Gonna try to figure out what I need to do for the underground boss. It's apparently a giant dragon. But it's part of a quest line, and it's like the end of one. So I'm gonna try to like figure out what I need to do next. And we'll kind of go from there. It's in that area where I finally got the Moon Veil to plus like 9, I think it was. I finally found like the Somber 7 or 8. I can't remember which one it was, and I was like super stoked. I think it was the episode before I fought Astel. I think that's what it was. Alright, this should be the last one. I want to see. I might pop one of these runes really quick. I don't know if I want to waste it, though. Oh, man. What do I do? Let's see what this one gives us. Records. Okay. Inventory, key items. This one I'm really curious about. I wouldn't mind. I might watch a YouTube video before I use my rune arcs. Restoring HP at. Oh my god, really? Oh wow. HP upon defeating enemies. So. That's actually insane. I don't know which one I would probably use. I don't know. This one's nice because it's plus 5 on everything. Which is a lot. I mean, that gives me an extra, what, 40 levels overall. HP upon defeating enemies. I'm guessing it's a lot because I already have a lot that I get from that. This right here, I think, would be also really good. Maximum HP. I really like this one. It's just fun to use because, like, the health bar is, like, insanely long. I don't know what this is. I got to research these. So, it's funny. This one and Rikard's is kind of an HP attack and defeat type thing. Very interesting. Alright, well, we've got all the towers unlocked now. Yeah, if you look, so you got, kind of look right here, go from there to this one, so that's making like, I wouldn't say a circle or a ring, it's kind of like it, but yeah, this is, whatever's in the middle of this, I'm oddly curious, to say the least. Alright, let's head over here. Yeah, what I wanted to show was all that stuff, the Divine Towers, the Guts of Berserk Sword, and then whatever's left over, I was gonna kind of just come here and run around, see what's all about in this area. Oh, that's right, we're gonna go up here, and I don't want to collect anything by accident. I'm guessing there's like a walkway bridge or something right here. Probably gotta activate it. Not sure how you get- oh, wait a minute. No horse in here, okay. I'm gonna rest till daytime, because for some reason it's just constantly dark in this game. I'll do morning. Let's do morning. Because I feel like that'll be the rest of the video for, like, the setting. Hopefully it's, like, actually nice. We'll see. It's a pretty cool section, though. What in the world? Why are you so tall and tanky? What is going on? Had me nervous. Okay. So we could try out the mimic for a little bit, you know? Give it a shot. We'll use it on bosses, but like normal enemies, wouldn't mind seeing what it does. I've only seen it like a handful of times. So it clones what you have, but I don't know if it, like right now it pulled out the other weapon, so I guess if I wanted to use like the River's Blood, max potential. Why is this thing so tanky? Look how much damage it can take, too. Get stuck. Gotcha. That's pretty sick. Yeah, so I guess the perfect clone would be like, take off Blasphemous Blade, this thing, and only use like this thing, you know, the Rivers of Blood. Or the Moonveil Katana, I could also do that. I didn't think about that. You kind of make it your own. I don't know if it follows you everywhere. Can it hop up here? Smithing Stone 6. Oh, I need to go back to the guy and give him the bell. See if I can actually make the other somber smithing stones. That's so sick. What in the world? It's like co-op kind of, you know? I'll see if they'll hop down, maybe. I don't know. I didn't upgrade any of the other ashes, by the way. I literally only did that one. Because I've heard that's the only one that really matters. And it doesn't use FP, which I think is insane. Let's see what we got here. Alright, Stonesword Key was lost with use, okay. Oh, it's just chilling. Oh, wait. I can't attack right here. Oh, it's because of the thing. What? I was wondering why I couldn't attack. Oh, what the? Yeah, these things are tanky. What in the world? Alright. Yeah, when I had that display, like the little text on the screen, I was supposed to close that before I could attack. It's kind of crazy they have it locked out like that. Goals before the end of the game. Hit up a few other spots. Look up some items that maybe go away once you finally go to the last area. Now that we've kind of seen what the last area looks like, I'm really intrigued, like the tornado and all that. I don't know why it's the way it is. So that's what that was. Let me see what it... how much it helps. Gives an extra 20. I think it's a percentage type thing, because gives me 113 if I put it on, HP-wise. But it only gives me a little, like, 20 more than that. So what is that, like an extra... instead of 100 whatever, it's like... like a few percent higher. You really need a shield, sir. I have no idea what's here, by the way. I know I researched, like, the Divine Towers, but these dungeons? I have no idea. Can I open from this side? Okay. I like how the mimic's trying to go through there. Like, it's this way, buddy. I knew it. I knew it. They're kind of just waiting, too. Just kind of creepy. Alright, so the mimic's actually gone. I guess only certain areas you can go to with this thing. It's pretty cool, though. This should open from this side now. Have a little shortcut set up. I haven't seen one grace yet besides the one when we first came in. So I want to put this on just because some of these areas are just insanely dark. Wrong thing. Thing is this. When I actually see everything. Okay, buddy. I haven't used this in a while. I don't think I've ever used this while recording. I was worried it might make the video look weird. It's like when you're underwater, like the chlorine or something. I don't know. Funny. Wait, that with this, I wonder... I can't even tell if that's on or not. It's actually funny. Hold on. Yeah, I'm pretty low on FP right now. I might, while I'm, like, doing, like, the dungeon aspects of stuff, I may, really... I may put on more of the FP stuff. There's a grace right there. Let me see if this door opens. Might be a other side type thing. I don't know. Oh, yeah. That looks kind of serious. So let's go over here. I can't thank you enough for joining me each day. I've literally... every video you've seen up to this point, I have, like, almost a week ahead of time. You know? Like, I will have, like, right now, as I'm recording this, I'm not even kidding you. I just put up, like, part 32, I think. So you can kind of see, like... it's like I'm just kind of ahead of schedule with everything. That way I always have videos in case I need to, like... I think I have plenty like that in case I have, like, an emergency or gotta go out of town for some odd reason. You won't ever see a difference in my uploads. That's kind of the way I wanted to do this series and everything. I figured daily uploads for this would be nice because the game's so long. If I take a lot of time, I didn't want to rush it, but I also didn't want to, you know. I didn't want to not have content. And it's an easy game to record as far as, like, I'm having a lot of fun with it. I enjoy it. I would be playing it anyways, you know. This feels dangerous. Got an item over there. Item up there. We got these things. Little snails. What in the world? Hey, buddy. I like snails. They're slow, though. Very slow. Like a turtle. I wonder if these things explode when you hit them. They look kind of like they would. They just kind of blowed up, I guess. Alright, so whatever boss is in this dungeon, I know for a fact it's going to be like a magma type thing. We already fought some kind of magma worm early in the series. Okay, we got one of these statues that always points. Let's see where it's pointing to. I wouldn't mind hitting up. No, it's not. I thought it was. Never mind. I'm tripping. Now I'll tell you, I think the scariest area in the game, so far at least, has been... Hold on, let me kill this guy. Scariest area in the game, I want to say, is probably... If I had to pick a top one, the enemies in this section hit so hard. Those knights. And then when we also fought that commander guy that summons the two knights, that area was crazy. I remember I was like, why, the basic enemies are harder than most bosses I've fought in these dungeons. And that's saying a lot. So we got a statue here and then a statue there. I'm guessing it's like guiding you upstairs, but I want to see if I can find whatever's lurking back here. I've experienced so many good video games over the years. The Last of Us, first time I ever played that, it was like life-changing, you know? So good. I cannot believe I just missed that. Kind of like a recognized type thing where I remember I was going like the airport and I got this guy out front wanted like a picture. And it's like, it was the coolest thing. It's like, I couldn't go anywhere. I think that was like the only other time this ever happened is like the month I was in Game Informer. It was like the craziest month, man, because I had so many people coming up to me. And it, like, I don't show my face a lot now. Mainly because I have a daughter, you know. I like to kind of be able to walk outside and not worry about that kind of stuff. Mad respect to all like the people who stream and do that stuff and can just go wherever they want to go. And it's like, I remember I went to give a little shout out here. I went to California, I think it was. No, I'm trying to remember actually. I think it was San Francisco. Yep. I remember I met Angry Joe. I remember I bought him ice cream. He was like the nicest guy. Oh, man, I remember those times. But, like, a lot of them, I was walking next to the guy, and he would just be walking around town, and everybody was coming up to him wanting, like, a picture or an autograph or something, because he had, like, the same jacket on he always wears. Really nice guy. Met him, met, like, Ali A, met a lot of people. And, like, mad respect to everybody that's kind of got their own genre thing that they do on YouTube and still make it successful, you know? Really happy for all that, you know? But... yeah, it's awesome. It's just been like, playing this game has kind of taken me back because I feel like it's one of those big games that I'll never be able to experience again the same way. Because it's like, this is the first time I'm playing it. When I do a new game plus, there might be some new stuff here and there, some different bosses I didn't see. We got two platforms here. We got this one. Oh, it goes up. I was worried it might go down and kill me. It's like, where about the lava? Can we bring it back? Oh, let's see. Where is it taking me to? That boss is kind of scary. Let me go back down. I feel like I should have went down first and then come up here last, maybe? I don't know. We have an option here. I will assume this is the wrong way to go, but this might be where like a hidden item is, you know? Trying to think of what other games have, like, changed me. Oh, no. Summoning icon. Make sure my weight is good. Is there something down here? Guess I'll go for this item and hope for the best. Oh. Hey, it's a magma worm. He's back. Okay. It's just not a boss this time. I guess it... Well, a boss with a health bar name, I guess. A named enemy. Alright, first off, you have a lot... lot of room in here, and I do not. Liquid hot magma. Oh, let's see. Got a little bit of bleed, proc. I'll take it. Oh, this might be bad. Oh my god. Get it off me. Stamina is a big issue with this build. I just do not have a lot. There we go, Dragon Heart, let's go. Oh, that's something else I need to do before the end of the game. I need to go use all these Dragon Hearts I have. I don't know if they carry over. I'm assuming they do, but that's pretty cool. Let's go collect whatever's back here. Okay, that's just another tunnel there. Let's see. Number 7, okay. Alright, I think we just go back up now and we fight whatever the main thing is. Let's try going over here first. Let's see. Oh my god. So now we're going back over here. Okay. Okay, I see where we're at now. That makes sense. So we got the area up top and the area down there, and I'm guessing that was just kind of the side section where we get the dragon heart and everything, which I guess is a main item, you know? How convenient. It's funny, I've recorded most of this series when Clementine is asleep. It's like she's asleep right now. It's like almost 7 p.m. She's sleeping for a nap, though. Trust me, she's... Hey, number 5, let's go. She's definitely a late-night baby, to say the least. It wasn't intentional, though. All right, sit over here. Hopefully it's a sight of grace, because I don't have any more FP after this portion goes down. Okay, buddy. Okay. Get absolutely shredded. Let's go. Sight of grace, maybe? Was there not a sight of grace? God skin noble. Okay. Have I fought this enemy? I think I fought this enemy. It's like an illusion of it. Someone like rolls around on the bridge and stuff. Yep. I might die though. Oh, come on. I'm out of, what in the world? Oh, come on. Hey, we did. Godskin Stitcher. Noble presence, okay. Now we got a side of grace. Wasn't that bad of a fight. Okay, it's a key item. What? Huh. Nothing else back here, I see. I'm assuming that was the boss of the dungeon, right? It had to have been. It seemed too perfect, you know? Now we got an elevator right here. Let me look around really quick, make sure I didn't miss anything. Godskin Noble. Yeah, I think I fought that enemy twice now. The first time it was like a duo fight. And it was like up there in the mountaintops, the giants. This time it was like the actual version of it. I think that's how I got this as well. It's like the... Yeah, this thing. The hood. Very interesting. Man, we did a lot in this video. Thank you so much for watching. I mean, I don't know what else is left for this dungeon. I'm assuming I did it all. I mean, there might have been a few items I missed here and there. But what I was kind of going back doing was... It's actually like looking at my old videos where I was like in different areas. Like, you know, like over here, up here, just around these areas. Like if I miss anything that's like very, very important. Am I going the right way? Hold on. Golden Rune 9. I've been using those as I see fit. I don't really like think I need them that much. This is a pretty big area. Like, if I'm about to level up, I want to top off or something. I want to buy something, maybe. Then I'll use them, but other than that, not so much. Looks like we keep going up now. Okay, we're not done yet. I think I've seen... Oh, this... Okay, this is where we started out. Okay. Got the item. Now we hop over, I'm assuming. Almost jumped off the side right there. That was almost the end of the video. I don't like that. Hold on. I'm gonna avoid these enemies if I can. What's back here? Oh my god. This feels like something's heading down here. I want to hop down, but also don't. I want to go up this hill first. So we got some magma snails up in here. Coming through! Wonder why there's a stake right there. I'm guessing if you fall off. Can I get it? Can I not get this? It pops up and then it goes away. There we go. What in the world? Hey, this is a pretty cool section. I didn't realize this was all over here. Shout out to whoever told me about it. Oh boy. This is like the center of everything. Alright. Stake back there, no summoning sign yet, so I'm not too worried. Once that summoning sign hits, so it's GG's. See ya. Hop through here, I guess. Okay, hold on. Let me open this quickly. Hop on the rooftops, maybe. Probably some items over there. They were supposed to go forward right there. Oh, there was another spot to hop off. This area is huge. What in the world? Oasis is like that area in the back. Hold on. we have this side of grace. I'm assuming it's just like the rest up or whatever. Very interesting. Head back over there now. Little shortcut unlocked, okay. I gotta admit, every time I play this game, I have no idea what I'm about to get into. I have, like, an idea, but the actual, like... I have, like, notes, but I won't have, like, what's gonna happen when I get there, anything like that. I kinda like the element of surprise. It's like I had to look up stuff without actually... without actually spoiling anything. Okay. What in the world? Get off me, buddy! Fire, too. Yeah, you get that health on kill, so nice. It gives you a lot, too. Okay. What in the world? I see the poison now. Item down there. Hey, okay. Little piece of gear there. We got a ladder here too. What in the world? Descend. I'll take it. I have an area back over here, too. See what I'm saying? There's, like, so much, like, stuff they put in this game. It's like, how do you find everything, you know? There's no way you do. I don't know why I'm using my basic attacks. Gotta be something over here to the left. This looks like something major is back here. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's these things. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's that stuff that kills you. Somber 6. Okay. Hold on. See that little stuff they spray on the ground? They are so scary. If that goes all the way up, you die instantly. You turn into like a tree or something. It's insane. I bet you there's stuff hidden like all throughout here. You know what I mean? They probably expect you to just like run around and just test everything out. I think that's where I came from. A ladder on here on the right. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. There's gonna be times where I miss a lot of stuff, but I also go back when I'm not recording and kind of try to, I guess, find whatever I missed that might have been major. You know what I mean? Like I missed everything leading up to that first one. Wrong one. Hold on, let's see. I did not mean to do that. I'm poisoned, but it's fine. I think I have a... Oh, the death blight thing. Okay. I don't have a poison thing, really? Oh, well. I think I have another item I can use. There's probably a side of grace somewhere over here. And worst case, if there's another boss, it'll be... There has to be a stake somewhere, right? There has to be. Oh boy. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. Man, serpent ashes. Nice. So I'll use this, get my... FP just seems to be like a really tough thing to hold on to with this setup. I think also what I could take off... I don't know, all this works pretty well together. Maybe this one. Take that and put on... Where is it at? This thing right here. But I like it gives me an option, like, if I get attacks in... What in the world? If I get attacks in and they don't kill, it also helps. Because, like, this build's good for basic adds, but main bosses? Not so much, I feel like. Okay. Oh, no. Sight of Grace here, though, which is perfect. Wonder what this Sight of Grace is called. Audience Pathway. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, whatever's down here is probably going to be the last thing I fight. Wait a minute. This is, Oh, wow. So this is a different way to get down here, I guess. Never mind, then. So it all leads to this. I had no idea. This is the boss I killed.
Oh,
he's still here. How convenient.
Allow me some time. Our Lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together. Dear Rykard, I wish one day...
Same old dialogue, okay? So what would have happened had I not done this? I would have came down here, and that's when I would have fought him with the spear and all that. So there's two ways to get here. Interesting. You do all... So you can either do all the, little quests you have, or you want to go, like, take out an enemy, like the bounties or whatever they were called. Yeah, so it all led down here. That's actually, like, the most relief I've had at the end of a video so far. It's like, I thought, a big thing was going to happen. And then we were like, oh, yeah, we already done this. So, I just did it out of order. Well, I did it a different way, so. All right. So, I'll stop here. Everything I wanted to do, I got done. It's kind of just crazy. I didn't have the audience pathway, I guess, the Sight of Grace unlocked. Probably some stuff I missed here and there, but we had the Godskin Noble. We had that fight. All the Divine Towers finally unlocked. Got all the great runes procced where I can use them all if I really need to. That's it. Pretty caught up. Besides a few quest lines here and there, maybe some weapons I want to get, some more golden seeds. Getting pretty close to going over here and starting the rest of the game. So, all right. Love you all. Best audience ever. I will catch you on the flip side. If you can think of anything you'd like to see me maybe, I guess, do. Granted, I will be posting this probably like a week after I record this. So, probably won't be helpful to see comments that say, like, go get this and that if I've already done it. So, but anyways, love you all. Best audience ever. I will catch you on the flip side. Take it easy.